Luca De Biase. I'm managing the innovation section at Il Sole 24 Ore, the major financial newspaper in Italy. It's not that new technologies are the next thing. New technologies, digital technologies, are already there. The public is there. People like to be in the digital environment. And it's not the future. It's what's now. So, for newspapers, for people that have relied on journalism, on methodology, on verification, on quality of information, the question is how to be the next big thing. Because the social network, digital environment needs ways to understand what is important and what is not important, what is news that is reliable and what is not. That is a need that journalists can address by understanding how technologically be the next big thing.